What's going on, guys? Today we're back, and today we're going to be painting my hoverboard. Just because it's all scratched up on the side. So basically, we're going to get tape, and we're going to put all the parts that we don't want to be painted, spray painted. And we're going to put tape around this part, and the wheels, just so they can stay their color, and everything else will be a red. Here you go, guys. The paint we're going to be using is this red paint. It's called Rust-Oleum or something like that. And this paint, I tested it out, so once you first spray on it, it just dries right away, which is perfect. That's what we need. So guys, the reason we wanted to do this red is because all through this right here is all scratched. The bottom is terrible. Look at that.
Wow.
And the like near the lights, it looks like it's just white because it's so scratched. See? And over here too, and the top, a lot of the top right here.
Because
my mom was able to do the first one. We successfully got the front side done. We got tape around everything. We're just putting finishing touches on it. And then we're gonna start with the wheels and the lights. Hey guys, so we got the tape. Hey guys, so we're done with the second wheel now. We're about almost done. We have to do this little part, and then we'll be done with the second. Hey guys, so we finished everything, the wheels, and then we finished the lights and the pads. So we finished everything. Now we can move on to spray painting. Okay guys, so it's time for the best part of doing this spray painting game. Okay. So the color we're gonna be painting is red. Red, see Ooh. That? One, go.
This is the new
This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can hold us. Like the ceiling can hold us. Back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up. Like the ceiling can hold us. Like the ceiling can hold us.
Return to the Mac. Get up, what it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Bad moonwalking. And this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway. And we did it always. Pro music. I shed my skin and put my bones into everything. Stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the Fortrait busting. Halfway across that city with the back question. Labels out here and now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here and now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can hold us. Like the ceiling can hold us. Back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can hold us. Like the ceiling can hold us.
Actually finished, it's actually off. So now we're gonna be able to take off the tape stuff, okay? So take that one off, I'll take off. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, that looks so cool. Okay, now I'm gonna take the middle part off. Ready? Here we go. Guys, shush. Okay, so take that one.
After 3 hours is what we get. Wow,
that's awesome. Wait, let's test David's.
We will do the wheels.
The camera.
Oh, so now we'll take the top off.
Mm-hmm.
There's
a rod.
Like the ceiling can hold us. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. We got our hand. Like the ceiling can hold us. Like the ceiling can hold us.
So this is the first wheel. It's good. There's just a little bit of paint on it. That's good. Now we're gonna flip it over. And back. Now, the hoverboard, we got the wheels out. Now, we're going to do this part.
The lights?
The lights. Okay, so you take your top one off, I'll take the bottom one off.
Wow.
Done. Okay. The hoverboard is complete.
Hey, ready?
Let's see if it works. Ready?
Tonight is the night, we'll fight till it's over. Put our hands like this. Can't hold us.